you know, it's always been our feeling that if, you know, if you're doing well, if you get some, you give some back. And this has turned out to be a real good way of doing that. Part of working for a living is working for a world to live in. And so we're trying to make this world we live in a better place. It's enlightened self-interest as I see it. But nonetheless, you know, it feels great too.
And so we've found ourselves in the dilemma of not having enough time to be able to do enough benefits for the things that we were interested in supporting or helping or any good cause that presented itself. And the people who come to ask their local rock and roll